Welcome to JZ Graphics. In this video, I will teach you how to use the join tool in Adobe Illustrator. So let's get started. I have this shape with overlapping lines. And I have a quick solution for you. Simply, select the join tool from the toolbar. Create a rough circle around the lines. And it will join these lines. Do the same with other lines. Let's try it with others. And it's done. If you have any questions, you can ask in the comment section. Thank you for watching.